the fuck did that balloon come from? It wasn't there last time.
Dude, what?
A balloon and a set of Corsair.
A balloon?
Yeah.
Okay then. Ooh, that's actually a nice monitor. Acer VX24. HD. LED. CD. HD. I'm sort of playing around with Photoshop as well.
Yeah.
I don't know if you saw my new picture, new returns picture that I posted. It was something I was playing around with. Playing around with effects and stuff. You know, blowout and stuff like that. I'm trying to make words into 3D printers with words. It's fucking hard, actually.
Oh, fucking shit.
Photoshop's harder than I was expecting.
This van's amazing, I forgot how good it was.
The transit van?
Yeah, the transit van I did.
I looked at Danny Hiss.
Yeah, I've downloaded that one, I'm playing with it.
I like the rim choice.
The plastic,
it makes sense.
The steelers.
Yeah, it makes sense to be on a sort of that kind of vehicle.
Yeah.
I mean, half of the transit vans you see these days now don't really have the original wheels, they just have the steelers.
No, I don't want to damage. Wrong with you? No, that's dead end.
I'm so happy I was able to finally pay off the car. I didn't mean to give him all the bullshit and stuff, it was just... I didn't know what my bank was doing, I didn't really know what money was going to be like to move, so... I couldn't really make any rash decisions or...
Yeah. Well, I am recording, just to let you know, dude.
Yeah, this is a VR, Steam VR headset with glorious 4K display, you can need it in there, it's only £130. Huh. It sounds too good to be true. It's got 4K on it, though.
Don't like third gear this time for hills.
What's that, your transit?
Yeah. Well, it's reduced the power down to 140.
I suppose that makes sense. You don't really see transit vans with more than 200 horsepower though, do you?
Well, the transit sport van, yeah, but this is a bit different.
It looks more like a stock van instead of a transit van, doesn't it?
Can I go down there? I'm turning round where I can.
Right, so do you know when you install a text language?
Yeah.
Like a different, like, you know when you change the letters to look differently?
Yeah.
Does it install it to your actual PC OS?
Yeah.
How the fuck do you do it? So Photoshop basically uses your OS.
Yeah, that's where your fonts come from. Shit,
I was just wondering because I found a font website, some you pay for and then some are like for free. I noticed a few fonts. I downloaded them but didn't understand how they worked. I didn't know if they were plug-in TROS.
That's a twisty road.
This is my first time actually using Photoshop properly. Did you make that on Photoshop yourself?
What?
Your WAC logo.
No, Vasco made that.
It's actually quite neat. Vasco's actually quite skilled.
He stole it from fucking what is it? That cool text creator online.
Oh.
He used that, I think, and then just adapted it a little bit.
I did watch a tutorial actually that you can actually use images, and then you can sort of make, sort of say if you got a galaxy picture, all the cool colours, you can put that over the writing.
Oh, I know where I'm going.
You can have like drip effects from your writing. I want to try and do all that. I'm not going to go too advanced and learn how to do the basics of Photoshop because I can't jump straight in. I learned that last night. I mean, I watched the video and the guy even said if you have no knowledge of Photoshop, you have no idea.
I've just come out of a junction and looked left just to make sure there are no oncoming traffic. I don't know why, I'm playing single player a set quarter.
Is there any cons in that game? Not in the game, in the VR.
Yeah.
Is there anything you've noticed that's...
Yeah. It feels real. It feels like I'm actually doing it. You don't
I'm
need...
Not on about, I'm not on about that, I'm more like cons. No. That's pros. That's... I'm on about cons.
Oh, cons.
Is there anything that's...
Like with the DK2, there's a bit, you can see a bit more pixelation and that in it.
Yeah, that's because it's a developer kit too, isn't it? It's
yeah,
not really.
Other than that, no, I don't see any issues.
You tried it on level speed yet?
Yeah.
I meant that, I think that's meant to be VR.
Yeah, it works.
You need to look online for a list of VR games to try on. In fact, actually, while you drive, I'll look now. PC VR games. Would you play any games or mostly car games?
Racing games, mate. Well, that ain't gonna play. What's that? Oh shit, wait. What? Where did that come in? I'm guessing it's that way.
So the VR racing games, you have Driver Club, that's PlayStation.
Yeah, that's PlayStation.
Wait,
there's
Need for Speed No Limits?
Yeah.
The VR version? Whoa! iRacing,
yeah,
Project Cars, you already
way.
Know about that. Dirt Rally?
Yeah, what Dirt Rally?
Robot Enhanced Edition, VR Karts. I bet that's fun. VR Go Karts. That'd be weird. And in no way you can sort of any racing games in VR is there.
Is it? Yeah, dead end, nice. You are?
There's only a few games in VR for racing.
There's loads.
Online there's only Shadow 6, which is iRacing, Assetto Corsa, Vector 36, Project Cars.
There's a thing called Vorb X that you can get, and it allows you to play any game in VR.
Yeah, but is that good or is that?
Yeah.
It's
games you wouldn't
like
want to play in VR anyway.
Converts the game in VR.
Yeah.
No, I suppose it's too bad then.
You wouldn't want to play a lot of games in VR anyway, in my opinion.
Do you have the controls with it?
No.
And then you can't use any other game than racing, apparently.
Well, you can't. You can play another racing game with it.
You can play all the other racing games with it, yeah, but no, it's a Rock Band VR you need.
Oh, yeah,
control,
I know.
Touch control plus a Rock Band.
Yeah.
House of the Dying Sun. Mouse and keyboard, standard controller. Oh, it's oh my god, you can play Minecraft?
Yeah.
In VR? What? Yeah. I bet that's funky.
Messed up.
Messed up, yeah. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm on LSD. I bet flying is good. VR.
Probably.
So, like, flight simulator. Oh, I hate you.
What?
One thing I'd love to try VR in, probably dangerous. Space game. I'd love to try VR in a space game. I might. I expect you to die. That is a funky game name. No, I would love to try Elite Dangerous VR. Or Eve. You're not really a space person, are you?
Nope.
That sucks. Wow, Oculus Rift is only £400 now. They doubt that price. It could take long. Well, long enough.
Yeah, I'm happy spending 90 quid.
Yeah, probably. I thought we was flying dragons one at first.
I am.
So he's got the same one again?
No, he's got a CV1.
Oh, we got the upgrade?
Yeah.
Bloody bugger. Eh, I won't complain though, I mean, VR is still VR.
Yeah, that's
what
I thought. I can't pull my head out of wonder if I said that I would
go. But for that price, I wouldn't complain. I mean, if you're only using it for racing games, then we're in a problem.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
But if you're going to use it for something like space or something, then you'd need the upgrade.
Yeah, definitely.
Space is intense and you'd need to...